Assalamu alaikum friends, today I will tell you how to increase the speed of your computer on your PC. So let's start. Click here on the start button, then type GPEDIT.MSC. GPEDIT.MSC. Then a dialog box will open here. Then you click here on the left administrative template. Then in the sub menu click on network. In the network on the other side there is a open window will open. So click here on QoS packet. Double click. Then it will open another dialog box. So here on the limit reversible bandwidth you click, double click here, and then you, this is not configured, so you click here on the I have already done it, so it is showing here, so it will be here, and then you click on this enable. So here you type 0, then click apply, then click OK and close this window. Now what you have to do is start again and type here disk cleanup. Disk cleanup. Here it's come on the top. So click here. It will clean the disks. Then after cleaning it, then you restart the system. After completing this command, you start the vendor. Then definitely your internet speed will increase. So hope it will benefit you. Then see you again in the next video. Okay, Allah Hafiz.